And now, Woody Allen talks about his new movie. What's the name of the film?
The name of the film is Sleeper. Basically, it's an intellectual film. Most of the scenes in it are of a cerebral, almost didactic nature. I play a calm, subdued leading man.
Woody Allen and Diane Keaton in Sleeper, rated PG.
Story about two people who hate each other 200 years in the future. Sleeper, rated PG.